in the voices, Ryan Reynolds' voice work is fun and exceptional, and I'd go as far as saying he is at his best. Have to give him credit for being good in a bad movie. This is a dark comedy that is so dark it forgets about the comedy part. So answer the comment question in the box below. What is your favourite dark comedy film?